Well, I know where to go now. Hi, Chris. You get the feeling the game doesn't want me to go any further than this. Are you? You slept through it. The game crashed. As I found the exit.
What? I did not fall asleep.
You did fall asleep. Hello. You fell asleep because you did not see this game blue screen just now when I actually found where I was meant to go.
Holy crap. I got really comfy.
Yeah, I know you did. And poor Chris. I probably heard you snoring.
I didn't mean to. I just got comfy.
Pass our favourite lady. Let's see if we can do this this time. I really suck at this part of the game. I think I know where I'm going now. So go under there. Go over there. And then go back this way. Oh my god, he's already out of stamina. Hopefully she's following that way. Nope. Come on. Good boy. Come on. Get to the door, get to the door. Come on! God damn it! Thanks, LP. I tried being more stealthy with her once, and she just stood by the barrel and refused to move. So, running seems to be the best solution. I just need to make sure I have a little bit more time to press the button or crank. Just so I make sure I get the turning right. From the lift. Please checkpoint. Please don't teleport it back up here.
Jessica.
Jenny.
Lost it.
Jenny, make him move the little thing. is going to be in the well. I guess I have to go to the well. Charming. Should I keep this on just so I can see a bit better? At the slightest.
I'm scared.
A jewel box. Or music box. Slender camera effect. An old remote. What do I do? There's gotta be something that I just missed.
Jessica.
There we go. Actually, very quickly. Go back to you.
Oh god! Jess! Fuck!
What? Little Ringo. The Japanese name. Yeah, just carefully open the door. Batteries while I'm running.
Over to the bloody city.
Nope. Can I jump over here? Nope. Come on, you can jump. You can jump. Ah, stupid person. Don't even try sometimes.
Ah!
you snoring? Open the door. Just. I'm having to run. And you missed the creepy scene in the school.
Oh.
Yep.
Don't think she likes you. Or me.
It's not. Oh, there we go. Down. No, please. Thank you. Keep following. Oh, what's the behind button? My god, he's that determined, he is actually crawling after me. Oh no. Is that someone else? Can I take direction? It's like alien isolation. Apart from, I have a bit of a chance with him. I should be able to run anything.
A thousand eyes and everything in that.
Hello!
I don't think I go that way. I kinda go that way. Nope, can't go that way. Jump over. Thank you. Nope. Excuse me. Is this gonna be me running around like an idiot, not knowing where I'm going again? Please open the door a bit more urgently. Get over there. Catch me then. Oh. Go around. Crouch. There we go.
Wings
are
just
wild. Just turn this way. And then it would be completely lost. Maybe better run left this time. Oh no, this is where I went last time and it wasn't the wrong way. Am I going? Nope. Please don't stab me in the back, I want to see if I can go this way. Okay. Still don't stab me in the back. You stab me in the back. We're not friends anymore. I'm sorry. You probably know where I need to go, and this is annoying you. I just realised where I need to go. I feel like a friggin' moron.
Stop! You'll be in the fire! Consume the flesh! That's faster, whale! or let the bones be burned. Or scum.
Come on.
Okay. Okay.
Hi.
It's in the flesh.
Sorry.
That's not well. Or let the bones be burned. Wings are just
open. Oh. Stop trying to open it nicely. I want him to open it fast. And I want him to stop snoring. Okay, that was pointless. Alright, open.
Run,
I'm telling it to open the door fast. I'm sure I am. I do like this bit. It does remind me of Call of Cthulhu. Without the vertigo. Should I be a little bit more stealthy? I bet this ain't gonna work. Please stand up. Open. Open. And close. Look. I say it reminds me of Call of Cthulhu. This is exactly what one bit he had to do. But no, like, I'm in here. Yeah, that makes sense. I just locked myself in a room that I can't do anything in. Unless this leads to Narnia. This is fantastic. At least I'm safe, but I'm not gonna go anywhere. I could go open that door, it's gonna be right in there. Now you open the door fast.
I will cause the noise of my songs to cease.
In a room with only one hiding place, where could I be hiding? I know the AI is not that stupid.
Burn.
Is he gone? Oh, I'm just gonna have to. Wait, was that guy?
What the hell?
Was that guy dead before?
Scum!
Sorry, I should not have been looking at the dead body and actually been trying to get away. Open the door. Fast.
Wings
well done. Good boy. Now we're gonna die. I actually have an idea now. It's gonna completely suck because it's gonna fail. You keep falling asleep. That's not gonna fail. The plan is don't stare at the dead body, being really confused whether I killed it. He was this guy that's walking around or not. Because, well, obviously he's not. Open the door fast. Close the door fast. Close the door fast. Lock the door fast. I'm hoping that having these two upstairs gives me a little bit more time downstairs. I can't have the game on loud if you're hearing properly, because it will echo too much on the mic and pick up Dave too much because he keeps snoring.
Huh?
You're starting to fall asleep again.
No.
I think they've gone. Oh, my plan partly worked. I got the guy upstairs. There's an ambulance outside. Please don't come in here. Please don't come in here. He's coming in here.
You're scum.
Please.
You'll be fire. These are my
wings are just
inseparable. Please stop stabbing me. Okay, it didn't stab me then. You kind of bashed me over the head. So that plan would work if I could listen to the audio a little bit better. So I don't know what to do. Well, not die is past the obvious thing. Right. Maybe I'll just hide in this one. Hanging out in the closet. Do, 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 do. God damn it, no! Well done. Oh, I am really sucking at this game today. And your snoring is not helping. Listen, I can't turn the sound off otherwise it'll echo too much on that. I'm trying to listen and I can hear you snoring.
I'm sorry!
You are not sorry.
I didn't mean to! I just thought, you know what, I'll get comfy and I think I got too comfy.
Please don't turn around. Please don't be at the bottom of the stairs. Break a fucking. I am sucking so much at this game today. I'd say it's funny, but I don't think I think it must be irritating to people. Especially if it's just me moaning. You'd whine and capitulate.
I'm telling you to come out, Justine!
I'm not gonna find it. Oh no!
I'm sorry, what was that?
Meh. I'm gonna make me drink tea. I'm gonna make me drink tea. This is going to be irritating.
Irritating today.
It's covered, it's become my best friend.
Jen, you've got to come out.
I keep coming out, but I keep going back in. Fuck it. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Hi!
Hello, what have we got going on in here?
Right, close the door. Oh my god, there's a
lock on it! Woo! Run away! Go, 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 where are we going?
I don't know. This has been most of the game.
Oh.
I don't care about... Get under the bed. You can film under the bed.
Film the soup can under the bed.
I have no boundaries. Just...
Why is the light on the pad flashing?
Because I am dying.
Oh. That's where all the jam is.
Yes. As you can tell by the blood, here, here, here and here.
Exhibit A. Completely fucked up heart. Next to a soup can.
I'm debating whether...
It's totally safe. Nothing is wrong. There's nothing to see here.
Alright, let's get up and record. Sorry, lady. I just realised you're alive. Thank you for not, like, grassing on me. Sorry I can't, help you.
You filmed her knee. Filmed the knee.
Have you got slack? Have you got bandages? I'm guessing not. My vision. Really, game. I didn't know.
Game's like, you're bleeding. You need fine bandages.
On a scale of 1 to dead, this is how dead you're gonna be.
Ah, shit.
I don't see anything wrong there, just a pile of dead bodies.
Bless brave.
Oh, wow, look at her face. I'm sorry, I can't zoom in anymore. It looks like the mask from Little Nightmare, one of the guys wears.
He's blazed it way too much.
Ever slightly, probably nearly out of batteries. Right, so I said probably out of bandages. I'm in the negative of bandages. Wait for reading later. Yes, I know. There we go. I have a feeling I should have done a bit more exploring, but...
You're bleeding, you need bandages.
Saving. Doll hand decoration. Actually, let's see what's in behind this door. Nothing! Do, 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 do. I know I'm bleeding. Be an option to use my shirt, but then I probably wouldn't have any shirt left. Yeah, no bandages.
He's in the house!
Oh, leave me alone! I'm looking around for bandages just in case I see him later. Shouldn't be able to know that. I know, I need to find bandages. You don't need to keep telling me.
Apply bandages!
It would have been nice if you give me bandages, you know, what I need, before the big running thing again. They're gonna stab me in the back. Okay, now they're gonna stab me in the back. Oh, Helping out where I need to go. Bandages, battery, I'm bleeding. Yep. Yeah. Come on, we're doing this. Open the door. Yay, a bandage. And the battery would be nice as well. Nope. Oh, there was one, I saw it. Oh, it's paper. Zoom in for later. No shiny. There's a torch. I've got to take the battery from the torch. No. No, 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 no.
No, 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 no.
No, 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 no.
No, 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 no.
Double check there was nothing here. And then there's this. Just checking he was dead. No battery. No bandage.
What the fuck? Am I losing it?
No, I saw that too. But then I'm you. Give that a pretty light. Oh, another bridge. That's for reading later. Do I go out the window? Ah! I don't think I should have done that. Unless I was supposed to do that, and then I did a brilliant job. Apart from that, I'm bleeding, and I need bandages then. Yeah, maybe I should have just gone out the door, like a normal person.
How do I get over there? Fence. I can climb that. Just need something to stand on.
Okay. There's a note. Ah, that was Mary. Nope, I wanna... probably not wanna go over here. And yes, I know I am pleased. Shoot. I would like a stack full of bandages. Yes, player batteries. And my wife back. I shouldn't forget my wife. That person's coming this way. I'm not very chatty. I'm sure they do like have homing sensors. Just in case. I'm sorry, Snorri. Hi, Mary! Or whatever you called. She knows where I am, that's the problem. Oh, she's behind me. Yeah, she's behind me. No, she's not behind me. How do you know I'm here? Seriously, how did you know I was there? I didn't know I was there. I don't know I'm in here. I really don't think this game likes me. Oh, excuse me. Wait, what? he wants me to go, but because it's lit.
You will not be rewarded.
No, but we've been through this before. I know I'm bleeding. We didn't need to. Running. Right, same place as before. Get in the barrel. I think she saw me this time. This is just that part again. I'm gonna run away from it and not know where I'm going. But I'm sure it's gonna be near that door that's lit. She's there. I was coming this way anyway. The door's locked. Can I jump over that? Push that? Interact that? Nope. That's barbed wired. I'm an idiot. I'm surprised to do it on film, to be honest. cut all this because of the wonderful sound effects you get in. I'm sorry about this, Chris. You come to watch the game and you're getting snoring. Trigger that later. Even if now I'm still bleeding.
My name's Blake.
The outsider. The father.
I'm not anybody's father. I just...
Kill me. You have to kill me. Noth is coming back. With Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please.
Oh my dear, he is snoring loud now, isn't he? Yeah, I'll call it now because of that. Is that alright with... if that's alright with you, Chris? Oh my god. Da 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 da